Hi guys. Welcome to Science Info District. Let's see. World's most lethal suicidal drones. Kamikaze drones, also known as loitering munitions or suicide drones, is an aerial weapon system in which the suicidal drone waits passively around the target area for some time and attacks only once a target is located. As of now, these loitering munitions are made and in use of many countries, including Russia, Iran, USA, Israel, China, Turkey, and many several others. Here are some of the most lethal suicidal drones. 9. CH-901. The CASC CH-901 is a loitering munition developed by the China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation, CASC, in 2016. The drone can be deployed in several ways. It can be carried by soldiers in the field and launched out of a tube, as well as from vehicles, aircraft, and UCAVs. 1. In 2020, China unveiled a truck fitted with 48 launch tubes for CH-901 loitering munitions. CH-901 can stay in air for 60 minutes with max altitude of 490 feet. It has max speed of 288 kilometers per hour and can be controlled from range of 15 kilometers with payload capacity of 3.5 kilograms. STM Kargu. STM Kargu is a small portable rotary wing loitering munition produced in Turkey by STM that has been designed for asymmetric warfare or counterinsurgency. It can be carried by a single personnel in both autonomous and manual modes. STM Kargu, developed by Turkey, can fly with max speed of 72 kilometers per hour at high altitude of 9,200 feet. It can stay in air for 30 minutes with 10 kilometers of range. It can carry payload of 1 to 3 kilograms. Seven, IAI Harpy. The IAI Harpy is a loitering munition missile produced by Israel Aerospace Industries. The Harpy is designed to attack radar systems and is optimized for the suppression of enemy air defenses, SEAD, role. It carries a high explosive warhead. The IAI Harpy has payload capacity of 7 kilograms with endurance of more than 2 hours. It has max speed of 230 kilometers per hour with service ceiling of 5,000 feet. It can fly a maximum range of more than 200 kilometers. Six, Zala KYB. Zala KYB UAV, also known as KUBBLA, Cube, is a new loitering munition system developed and manufactured by Russian defense company Zala Aero, a subsidiary of Kalashnikov Group. It was built based on the combat experience of Russian armed forces in Syria between 2015 and 2018. Zala KYB can fly up to max altitude of 12,000 feet with max range of 40 kilometers. It has payload capacity of 1 to 3 kilograms with 30-minute endurance. It has max speed of 130 kilometers per hour. 5. Switchblades. The AeroVironment Switchblade is a miniature loitering munition designed by AeroVironment and used by several branches of the United States military. Small enough to fit in a backpack, the Switchblade launches from a tube, flies to the target area, and crashes into its target while detonating its explosive warhead. The name Switchblade comes from the way the spring-loaded wings are folded up inside a tube and flip out once released. It can fly with 40-minute endurance with max altitude of 500 feet. It has max range of 40 kilometers with payload capacity of 2.5 kilometers and max speed of 185 kilometers per hour. Four, IAI Harop. The IAI Harop is a loitering munition developed by the MBT division of Israel Aerospace Industries. Loitering munitions are designed to loiter above the battlefield and attack targets by crashing into them and exploding. IAI Harop has max speed of 417 kilometers per hour with max range of 1,000 kilometers. It can stay in air for more than 9 hours with max altitude of 15,000 feet. Harop max payload capacity is 23 kilograms. Three, Shaheed 136. The HESA Shaheed 136 or Garand 2 in Russian service is an Iranian loitering munition in the form of an autonomous pusherprop drone. It is designed and manufactured by Shaheed Aviation Industries. During the 2022 war in Ukraine, Russia has used loitering munitions bearing the name Garand 2 against Ukraine. These Garand 2 drones are considered by Ukraine and its Western allies to be redesignated Iranian-made Shaheed 136 drones. The munition is designed to attack ground targets from a distance, fired in multiples from a launch rack, and batches of five upwards to overwhelm air defenses by consuming their resources during the attack. The first public footage of the drone was released in December 2021. Shaheed 136 has payload capacity of 40 kilograms with max speed of 185 kilometers per hour. It can be controlled from range of 2,500 kilometers at max altitude of 14,000 feet. It can stay in air for up to 12 hours. Two, Raytheon Coyote. The Raytheon Coyote is a small, expendable, unmanned aircraft system built by the Raytheon company with the capability of operating in autonomous swarms. It is launched from a sonobuoy canister with the wings deploying in early flight phase. The Raytheon Coyote has payload capacity of 1 kilogram with endurance of more than 1 hour. It has max speed of 130 kilometers per hour with service ceiling of 30,000 feet. It can fly a maximum range of more than 100 kilometers. One, Skylark 3 Hybrid. The Elbit Systems Skylark I and Skylark III are miniature UAVs developed by Elbit Systems. The Skylark entered operational service in 2008 and began being used in large quantities for high-tempo support of ground forces during Operation Protective Edge, which began on July 8, 2014. Every active and reserve brigade received at least two air vehicles and flew them continuously, sometimes both vehicles at the same time. Depending on mission, these can be used in variety of ways. It can fly with max altitude of up to 16,000 feet. It can be controlled from max range of 120 kilometers, continuous speed of 150 kilometers per hour. Skylark can pick up payload of 1 to 10 kilograms depending on mission. What do you think, which country has the best military drones? Let us know in the comments. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and press bell icon for more interesting videos.